Hi, I'm Claire Hagerup. I'm a Director of Higher Education here at the University Centre at Wakefield College. This week, the Prime Minister raised a number of threads about rethinking university education, and we're delighted about this at the College because we've been doing that for a number of years already. The Prime Minister mentioned two-year courses, lower fees, bursaries, completing your degree in 2 days a week to accommodate your other commitments, and a flexible approach to entry requirements. These are all things we've been doing here at the University Centre in recent years, and it's really opened up degree options for those people for whom traditional universities were just too inflexible or expensive. We're really looking forward to seeing how the government supports these initiatives in the coming months as we approach the new graduate intake in September. And we would encourage any potential student who's hesitating about their application to continue and make it. We've got a team of advisors here at the College who can assist with any questions or queries that you may have.